Hi, I'm Dr. Jyotsna Deepak Patel, practicing obstetrician and gynecologist since last 25 years in Varsova Kripa Hospital, Andheri West, MIDC, Umang Hospital, Andheri East. Today, the topic that I have selected to talk on is medical termination of pregnancy, or MTP. Now, when a woman or a girl gets pregnant and she does not wish to continue this pregnancy, she has to undergo medical termination of pregnancy or abortion. Now, this can be divided into first trimester abortion and second trimester abortion. When we say first trimester, that means it is up to 3 months, that is up to 12 weeks. And beyond 12 weeks is second trimester abortion. Now, in first trimester abortions, again, we have two categories how we can do the abortion. One is a medical method of abortion and other is a surgical method of abortion. Medical method of abortion is given, is done with tablets. This is done only up to 6 to maximum 7 weeks. I personally like to do it only up to 6 weeks. The reason being, beyond 6 weeks, the patient may experience torrential bleeding and come with an emergency to an hospital. So if the pregnancy is up to 7 weeks or 6 weeks, we can do it with medical method. Medical method involves giving an oral tablet on day one. Then day two, again, we call you and we put 4 tablets in the vagina, or it can also be given orally. I prefer the vaginal route because the absorption of the medicine is faster and complete. So failure chances are less. Now, once the patient consumes the oral tablet and takes the vaginal tablet on day two, 2 to 3 hours later, she starts bleeding. The bleeding is going to be slightly on the heavier side. We explain to the patient there could be clots, there could be abdominal pain that she has to bear. Now, this is variable. It may last for 1 or 2 days, heavy flow, or it may last moderate flow for 3 to 4 days. Gradually, the bleeding stops. Once the bleeding stops completely, we ask the patient to wait for 2-3 days, come again for a scan to confirm that the complete process has happened. Now, this is called medical method of abortion. Patient can also opt for surgical method, even at 6 weeks. And beyond 6 to 7 weeks, definitely we don't give medical method, we only do surgical termination. So when we say surgical termination, the process is patient comes empty stomach, at least minimum 6 to 8 hours. We put the patient under anesthesia and we do the cleaning from the vagina. So there are no stitches anywhere, nobody comes to know. This why I'm explaining is that most of the time patient asks me, kisi ko malum padega kya? No, unless you divulge the information. So it is done through a natural orifice from down and it is done under anesthesia, so it is painless. Now that's called surgical. You come in the morning and you go home in the evening. This is if your pregnancy is maximum up to 12 weeks. If it is beyond 12 weeks, that comes in the category of second trimester, where you need to get admitted in the hospital at least minimum for 2 to 3 days. The pains are induced by giving certain drugs. The mouth of the womb opens up and then the baby comes out, and whatever remains is then cleaned under anesthesia. Second trimester is usually done in mostly municipal hospitals. Private nursing homes, you must find out whether they are actually registered for second trimester or no. And the indication for second trimester most likely are when the babies are having congenital anomalies. That is the time when we go ahead with second trimester abortions, or the patient, we offer them. Now, in first trimester, what I explained to you about medical method and the surgical method, both have its pros and cons. You must take your decision on those basis. So medical method has the advantages. There is no anesthesia, so the risk of anesthesia is not there. You don't go in the operation theater, so the risk of operation is gone. What is the disadvantage? You are going to get pain. You're going to have bleeding, all right, which you need to tolerate. And the process will get completed only after a week or 10 days when we do the final scan to know whether everything is clear. Advantages of surgical are it's done in 1 day. You're free. Morning you come, evening you go. You know that there's no pregnancy inside your body. Disadvantage or the cons are that there are risk of anesthesia, there is risk of surgery. It's an invasive procedure. We are going inside the uterus and taking out the products. So both the procedures has its advantages and disadvantages. You need to understand both and then take the decision. And my take-home message for today's video would be, please get the procedure done only by gynecologist. Do not take any medication prescribed by any other doctor, even alternative medicine doctors or general practitioners. When you're pregnant and you don't want the pregnancy, please contact only gynecologists. Thank you.